Welcome back to Divinity Original Sin Enhanced Edition with Luckless Lovelocks and myself, Christopher Odd, along with our good friends, Medora and Woolgraf. How are you?
They do feel like good friends to me. I was just saying that I kind of dig our party. I know people are saying we should make some changes, but I feel bad leaving them behind.
I haven't seen like a lot of recommendations for changes. I think it's mostly, I don't know if we're seeing the same stuff, but it's mostly around Woolgraf and maybe grabbing Jahan or something.
Yep.
But certainly don't get me wrong. I think Jahan will be like, when we eventually bring him into the party, it'll be like, whoa, this guy could have been helping us a lot.
Probably.
But Woolgraf's been pretty helpful in his own right, and I feel as if he's been an essential party member. So
exactly.
See what happens.
So we did do we'd made some improvements to our characters, right, because we leveled up. So do you want to start and talk about what you've done?
Yeah, sure. So most notably, I got two new pyrokinetic spells because I went to level 2 in pyrokinesis. Is that what it's called? No, just pyrokinetic.
Nice awesome. Try, though.
So the new spell is Wildfire, which means I can haste a target. Now, this is really quite good, but it's a little bit more advanced than kind of where my intelligence is currently at. Hold all the jokes. But it's a 90% chance to set hasten status for 2 turns. And it's only 90 because it's minus 10 from a lower level of intelligence than what's recommended. But what's interesting is it's got a 9-turn cooldown instead of a 10 because of high intelligence. So I'm not sure how that works.
Okay.
But I think the game plan for this, and correct me if I'm wrong, Luckless, but I think what I'm going to be doing is right before we go into battle, I'm going to haste one of Medora or Lovelocks. And then once things trigger, they're going to get a starting AP boost and recovery AP is going to be boosted and their maximum AP is going to be boosted. So I think it's pretty good.
Yeah, they'll be able to do a lot of actions to get into position and run over a lot of fire.
Yeah exactly. And then I've also got Burn My Eyes, which is just grants a temporary perception bonus. And this is a skill book that we like picked up somewhere and I just had. So I feel like if we get into like a really weird like dungeony area or something, then we can throw a perception bonus over to Woolgraf and it'll help quite a bit. And also cures blindness, so that's cool. I didn't do anything with Woolgraf because I'm saving his points and I'm probably going to be saving it till level 3 in something else. But yeah, those are the only major changes for me. We also bought like a bunch of stuff. I bought a whole bunch of arrows, some resurrect scrolls, things like that. So. Mm-hmm. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, so I picked up a new skill with Lovelocks, Crippling Blow. After I took it, I kind of thought maybe I should have given it to Medora, but that's fine. And for Medora, she's got Taunt, which probably should have gone to Lovelocks, but it's cool. They're both pretty tanky, so they can...
But it's cool.
Yeah, it's all right. You know, I'm not stressing about it. Yeah. I put an ability point in Constitution for Lovelocks and one in Strength for Medora. And I've equipped the Grand Lance of the Vandal with Medora. She's looking pretty badass. And yeah, I'm trying to think. Oh yeah, Man-at-Arms. I'm at Man-at-Arms level 3 with Medora. And I upped some defensive skills, the Shield Specialist with Lovelocks. Because I figure blocking, having more of a blocking chance is pretty strong. It's going to be more powerful than just having additional armor, rating, and better movement.
I got to say, like, even in that last fight, there were a lot of times where, like, a dodge happened, and I was...
Yeah,
like, a block happened.
It was blocks, yeah. Blocks saved Lovelocks, for sure. I think in that one.
Yeah, so pretty cool.
Yeah.
Anyways, the only other thing we're going to say before we get going here is that this episode will be the last episode until Saturday because I'm traveling and we're poor planners. So, yeah, let's head out to the cave. Are we good?
I think so. Let's go.
Let's do it.
I'm excited.
Let's do it. I feel like I am very excited. Remember, we have this like instruction manual for this robot that's supposed to be in this cave.
We still have to win that fight, too, to get in there.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, for sure. Let's not overlook that, but... I'm just going to give this perception bonus to Woolgraf. Some people were saying that we missed that armor.
Yeah.
So... I don't know where that is, though. Like,
the other thing is, wasn't there supposed to be some necklace that we're trying to find here? And,
We were looking for a necklace for a cat.
The cat, right? Yeah.
But we don't have any indication of where that is. Unless, did he say it was out here? It was, like, by a beach, but that was about it, no?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I thought it was by the orcs. So, yeah, it's supposed to be a marked grave that has the armor.
Unmarked, so no totem?
Yeah.
Man.
I don't know.
Do you see anything?
Not so far. Maybe we have to. Maybe we don't see anything. Maybe we have to dig or something? I don't know.
We just dig randomly?
I don't know.
That doesn't make sense, does it?
No. Just not.
Like, I can just dig, apparently.
Oh, they're digging. There's nothing here.
Huh. I feel like we should have an indication of where it is, but I don't want to just dig up the whole thing. Should we just fight these guys?
Let's just fight them.
Let's just fight.
We can always check it after.
Okay, let me... Whoa. Let's try some of my new spells. Okay, so I'm gonna come over here and hasten you up a little bit. Who's getting in there? You getting in there?
Yeah, and I'll encourage us as well. How long does the haste last?
The haste lasts 2 turns. You gotta get, like, right in there.
Okay, let's get closer.
I mean, we could always... Yeah, but it's just... I don't know. It affects starting AP, so I feel like that's the right move, but I could be wrong.
Yeah. I don't know. We'll find out. We need to experiment, right? So do you want to go around on the left or on the right?
I think I'm just sending Woolgraf over there.
Okay.
For obvious reasons.
Let me.
I like his positioning.
Okay. Let me know when you're happy, and I'll encourage us because I think it'll reach everyone. Like here.
You're gonna encourage, and then we're gonna throw down against these guys, or what?
Yeah, I'll run to the right. Holy and I'll hell. Start the fight. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, let's do this.
And who do you want me to encourage? Lovelox or Medora?
Do Lovelox. You mean haste, right?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, this is not bad positioning.
I've got some grenades too that I can use. Oh, the fear.
This friggin' fear.
So annoying. I forgot about that.
Okay.
Kind of the most important thing to remember.
Yeah. Awesome.
It's fine, you know, I'll run away, right? And then,
Yeah, no, it's all good.
See if you can get that.
These guys aren't going to know what hit them.
Will barrel, eh? Yes. Beautiful. Oh, that was nice.
Eat it.
Yeah, he's burning.
That's actually pretty
that
good.
That was huge. Oh, he's making it rain.
Okay.
Smart.
I see what's up.
Smart. Now, can he keep making us afraid, I wonder?
Oh, I just realized that, Oh, look at this. Oh!
Oh, no! Oh, he ran by!
Oh, that's weird. He ran... Yeah, because I was a rock! Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Young Orc Ranger is pretty powerful. Okay, I feel like this is a really important decision.
Yes.
I think I need to use the ricochet.
I'm no longer afraid. Well, that's good.
Here. I'm not afraid of anything. I've got, I really should hit you with this Avatar of Fire, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
But that would be the right thing to do. Because you're going to be getting up in there, right?
Yeah. Right in their grills. Maybe. All right.
Well. Hit it. Please work. Did it work? It worked. Okay.
Yes.
This is good.
Okay, so the fire stuff's gonna get put out, right? It's raining. It's still gonna do damage, though.
I'm kind of hoping that this... Oh, God. Please, just once, just go the way I want it to. Okay, that was okay.
That's good.
Out of the two possible locations, I'm good with that. All right, I'm good.
Okay, Lovelocks, you're full health.
Wilgrath's just knocked down. Like, he's in trouble. He's not even getting turned yet.
I could charge through, but... You know what, man?
Actually, you could charge right through to the Orc Ranger.
I can hit all of them.
Do it. That's awesome.
Knock down three of them. And then
that's
check this out.
That's huge.
Check this out, man.
I'm checking it.
Oh, I can only hit two of them. Oh, well, whatever.
Nice. Now, did you notice benefits from being hastened when we got
I could do three actions. Like,
okay, cool.
It's huge.
So it's significant.
Yeah, it's huge. And then I can crush it.
Why is Medora on fire? Where did that come from?
She got hit with a spell, I think.
Oh, the fire arrows, I think.
I
wonder if these guys
are
resistant
to
knockdown.
I'm not sure.
Hmm.
I'm gonna move back a bit. I think. This guy has to move to me. No, I'm just gonna hold my action.
Yeah, you need to get out of that fire.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk out. I kinda wanna heal myself.
Yeah, I really need to just... I need to boost intelligence as high as I can to reduce the cooldown on my spells.
Totally agree.
That's what's up.
You need to get smarter. Absolutely.
Okay, that's a really good heal. What's that called?
That's Cure Wounds.
Okay.
Check this out, too. Comes...
Wolgraf's in trouble.
Charge number two.
Oh, I actually don't know if that was the right move. Bro.
Oh, you think so?
Well, just because...
Now you can't
that's
throw
That's a disable
your...
that we now don't have.
Oh,
right?
That's true, yeah. You're right.
So... Okay, I'm going in, Viz. Screw these guys. And we've got this Orc Warrior coming at me here.
So that teleportation skill, how many AP does that use up now?
It's a lot. It's six AP.
Okay.
And it's actually increased because my scoundrel skill isn't high enough. It's recommended to have three in scoundrel.
Okay.
So how much
does it take?
Pretty significant.
How much does it take for you to walk over there?
A walk over where?
Are you gonna go to this or where are you gonna go? I guess.
I'm gonna go towards the warrior bottom. I think.
Okay.
Oh, so you're... Yeah, the thought process is...
It's cost less AP to teleport. Yeah.
Yeah, if I teleport... I would need 9 AP to teleport and then go invisible, though.
Okay.
So, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do a knockdown on this guy back here.
Beautiful.
I needed that!
Gonna heal him. So awesome.
Beautiful.
I could do crippling below.
Doing alright. I think that Orc Warrior is coming for me. You knock down the Orc Warrior that's facing me that's in the puddle of oil? To light on fire?
No, but I could throw a grenade over there.
Not a bad option if it lands correctly.
Grenade.
It doesn't hit Medora.
Oh, I can't throw it that far. Oh, because this massive... Okay, that's pretty cool. So I can't...
Because the guy's in
the guy's in the way, right? He actually takes up
that's,
the physical space, which is kind of cool. Yeah. Annoying, but it's cool.
Yeah, cool for them.
I'm going to cripple this guy, I think.
That did not lots.
Yeah, it didn't. Well, it's the first time I've used it, so.
Okay.
Alright, no, that's on cooldown.
Really? Oh, where's he going?
I did not get. Oh.
Okay.
Whirlwind. Okay, I can whirlwind all three of these guys, or I can Crushing Fist, the guy that's going after you. What do you think?
Well, see, I don't know if he is coming after me. He could just as easily come back for you. So, damage or disables?
One disable or damage three, I guess. So we're trying to figure it out.
It's up to you, man.
I like damage judgment.
That's a lot of damage. Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's it for her.
He's coming for you anyway.
Okay. Missed.
Nice. Is the shield causing a miss?
No, it says block. When it's a shield block. I like how Wolgraf is just running in place there.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Hey, this is going pretty well.
Okay, what is that?
He's
magical armor potion.
Yeah, he's taking potions.
Okay.
Careful.
I don't know if that oil's like the greatest, you know, thing.
It might be because it's raining too. It might be lessening the effect.
Oh, I guess it could be. There's so many things.
I know. Well, we're still learning.
I feel like we're going to use that excuse until, like,
till the
end of
till, like, a year from now. We're still playing this. Stab him.
Okay. Should I disable this guy or just hammer him in the back?
I think disable
I can hit
him
twice. I think I can kill him.
Is that going to kill him? Okay. Do you think you can kill him?
No, he has 148 HP.
Oh,
it's tempting. Tempting.
Because he will get a chance to go.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the safe bet here.
I think that's smart.
Actually, I'll hit him first. See, that does. No, I think I can kill him, dude. I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah!
Math.
What's
Who needs
that?
It?
Yeah, what's that?
Okay, should I work around the other side? Actually, I'll just save
Sweet
my points.
Relief.
Oh yeah, the healing. So
blood.
Awesome. Should we take out the big guy or the little guys?
I mean, I always struggle with that. Can you inspect him and tell me what this small magical armor potion
so
is
it's
doing?
So armor plus 10 for 5 turns. He's flanked,
okay.
So I'll do additional damage. And he's weak to air. Actually, that's 50% resistance to magic, or to fire, from wet plus 10. That's kind of why.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna take out the little guys, and we can mop up. This guy's not flanked.
Okay.
Yeah, he is flanked.
I think that's like traditional strategy, you know.
Yeah. Dude, I'm gonna do it.
I think that's what the Warcraft people call ads.
Right.
Oh my god.
Soak to the skin.
This orc shaman being brave as hell.
Yeah. What's
he doing?
What's he thinking?
What the hell?
Taunt. Crushing fists.
Tricks. I haven't seen too many situations where they get, like, you know, where they act super weird, but...
Okay, so you're safe. I don't have to disable anyone over there.
No, I'm good. Do your thing.
I can disable this shaman.
Yep. Beautiful.
And then
probably gonna use ricochet here.
Take this guy out.
Because we're all super tight together.
Yeah, I can take this guy out. Oh no!
Oh, that just happened.
Oh, damn it. I didn't see a circle show up, so I didn't think there would be an attack of opportunity.
Oh, okay.
Damn. Okay, well.
Can you kill the young orc ranger?
I can't attack now. That's frustrating.
It's okay, okay, man. Everybody makes mistakes. Even if it kills
Please,
you.
Assess me, friends!
Holy shit.
No kidding.
Frams! Oh, you're so dead.
What is that?
Whoa.
Okay, well, she's dead anyways, so it doesn't really matter if she's afraid.
Okay.
Here
is a cloak and dagger.
You've got that young orc ranger behind you, I didn't notice that.
Yeah. I'm just trying to figure out what I should do with him. I could teleport in behind him, but then I don't have any attacks. So, shit. Oops. And I don't think...
Is there music playing for you?
No. You?
Yeah, no, me neither. Weird.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I think I'm actually gonna teleport... Well, I can't actually teleport, like, just anywhere I want. Oh, and I can't teleport behind him because it's blocked. So here's what I'll do. That's okay. Cool because it leaves a smoke screen.
Oh, okay.
And then...
I was wondering why you decided to teleport there.
Well, because I couldn't... You can't teleport behind the guy because you have to have sight of wherever you're teleporting.
Okay.
So I'm just going to try and kind of, like, run away a bit. Oh, did you... Oh, because she's trying to run because of the fear.
Yeah.
This is all bad right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is not good.
Well, we can do it.
And this guy is exactly in the wrong spot.
What can you do to...
To kill him? I can knock him down. So there is that. How strong is he? What does he have left? He's got 124. Frick. I got it.
Yeah. That did quite a bit of damage, too.
Yeah, it's not bad.
So when it's Lovelock's turn, she's going to heal up a bunch.
I don't know if a bunch is the right answer there. You can kill the ranger, so that's cool.
And then...
I'm just worried that this fearsome guy comes after me.
I could heal. I don't think he will, although he's staring at you.
If he does, you get an attack of opportunity.
True.
But you're bleeding for 4 turns. You better fix that.
Okay, damn. I don't think I have any way to fix it, aside from just healing myself.
You know, just kill everyone before they kill you.
I'm doing it.
There you go. It's got to make him a bit nervous. Find his psyche a little bit.
Okay.
I don't know if Grilbog the Fearsome gets nervous, but, you know.
He might.
You're literally just... Blood is just pouring out of you. If you look closely. Okay, that was smart. He scratches ass.
Why didn't I heal there? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, okay, you attacked
me. Oh my god. Ooh!
Blocked it!
Oh, this miss is amazing. Okay.
Can you kill that guy?
I don't think that I can. Actually, I might be able to. I can shoot him twice. I deal 42 to 65 piercing. He's got 92. I would need to get... more than my minimums.
Well, you should, right?
72% chance.
Trust in the math!
That's the minimum. Awesome.
Right, because there's resistance and stuff, right?
Yeah. What's the worst that could happen right here?
He could hit you. He's not gonna kill you, right?
No. And there's a chance I can kill him. Nope. Not gonna happen. All right.
Okay, well, Graf.
All right.
Time to shine, buddy.
I don't even know, like, what I should do with him.
See, this is the thing. Like, it's, I know I was talking about, like, our party, but it seems like he has, like, a burst, and then he just sits around for a while.
Yeah, because I don't want to keep him, like, you know,
in range.
In the swing of things. That orc shaman's still up, isn't he? Frick. That's my big move. Tell me you have a disable of some kind.
Just crippling blow.
Cripple something. Cripple the shaman, at least.
I mean,
you're gonna die. That's what's gonna happen here.
I can also just heal myself, 105 HP.
Yeah, but okay.
Just keep absorbing damage until you can heal some damage and my stuff's off cooldown. I'm gonna heal myself.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Because I might block some shots.
Yeah, could be worse.
Take another shot.
See?
Nice. Not nice. Where's this little fucker going?
He just
hello.
Nothing.
Jeez. I'm not used to taking that kind of damage.
Yeah, you're fine.
Look at him, and he's got like no health, and I gotta waste a whole thing on this.
Can you do like some kind of blind attack to hit the shaman too?
I can do ricochet within 8 meters, but that's not going to be enough.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, no. Ricochet could hit the shaman. Pretty sure.
Because you just have to tap this orc warrior and he's going to die, right?
Actually, I can light these guys on fire.
Just don't light me on fire.
No, I did the wrong thing!
Oh, no.
It's okay, Chris. We all make mistakes.
You made him resistant to fire, didn't you? He's the avatar. You made him the avatar.
Oh my god.
Oh, I hate this.
Hey, you guys wanted us to increase the difficulty, so
that's the exact opposite of what I wanted to do. I'm so sorry.
It's fine. Shit.
Now I'm in trouble. I'm gonna just try and throw this box on him. And put it between us. No, that ain't gonna work. God!
That's good thinking, though. Maybe we should have done some of that.
Now I've really screwed something up. This is now quite bad.
It'll be fine.
This is quite bad. I gotta get in and, like, try and fight. Oh, God. Can you charge out of there?
No, it's still in cooldown, man.
Shit.
All this stuff's on cooldown, except for crippling.
Oh, I didn't even have the other spell off cooldown. Like, it's not like I could have even done the other spell. I just thought that I was doing it, you know?
I hear
you, man. This guy's gonna hit me. It doesn't matter. God, and he's like, he should be dead. He's got like 1 HP.
I'm gonna see if I can cripple this guy.
Cripple failed. Yeah, this seems resistant.
Damn, he's tough. Okay, I'm tougher.
I'm too fast.
Nice.
Oh, he attacks 3 times.
Where's this guy going?
I feel like I've been.
Oh my god, I'm so screwed. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Did he stun you and then he made it rain?
Yeah. This is really bad, and this is all on me. This is the worst part of this whole scenario.
It's fine. We'll win. So sad.
Will we?
So sad.
Shit. And I can't, like... I can't even attack anybody.
We can also run.
I just feel like... this shouldn't have happened. This shouldn't have. I can just attack this guy in the face.
Oh, the orc warrior is stunned.
Yeah, okay. That's helpful, I guess.
He's got no HP. You want to go attack the Fearsome?
I think so. I have to attack him from the front, but...
I mean...
Oh, it does nothing. Those have to be crits.
6.
Oh, I can't believe I screwed that up. I'm so disappointed.
I know. Okay, so... I only get to attack once. Fuck, I got Battering Ram, but then Woolgraf's gonna get destroyed. Can't heal myself.
You need to live, so if you can Battering Ram and take out that stun dude,
yep.
That might not be terrible.
Again. I hit both of them.
Can you hit the Fearsome on your way through?
Yep.
Alright. Oh, there we go! And it knocked him down.
Oh, I'm stunned though! I'm stunned because I went into
Are you friggin' serious?
Fucking.
Are you friggin' serious right
now? Lightning on the ground! Oh. I knocked him down! Okay, I just noticed that I knocked him down though. Okay, that's big.
Yeah, no, so it's like not the worst.
Yes, kill him!
Oh, he's almost dead! He's almost dead,
yeah,
bro.
We're gonna kill him, man. But I'm stunned! Oh no!
No!
Oh no! This is so epic. What's he doing?
No.
Oh! GG.
He's so screwed.
He's gonna run into this. Okay, well... He's gonna run into the lightning.
Shit. Okay, man. Holy cow.
GG.
Man, that's on me. I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
That one is 100% on me. That sucks. That sucks so bad. I screwed up.
I screwed up too, man. You just screwed up later in the fight.
Okay. Let's get back at it.
We're doing this.
This is a thing that's happening. It's going down
in the history books as a victory for us.
Yeah, no, like it will. It's gonna happen.
So I think we need to prepare the battlefield a bit better, right?
I would agree. And I'm gonna walk you through what I think is gonna be the ideal game plan. Are you ready?
Probably not. Yeah.
Hey. I'll tell you what I think is gonna go down here. Okay? Number one, I'm gonna put my knockdown arrows in the bar. Number two, I am going to They're all huddled back there by that friggin' oil barrel, okay?
Yep.
I can either shoot an explosive arrow at the oil barrel.
Yep.
Which would be, you know, pretty good. Actually, let's see. What's this? Okay, it's a small... Okay, it's... Whoa, wait. Okay, it's not that big of a radius. That's option number one. Option number two is I fire off a poison cloud arrow that hits, like... a bunch of them, and then blow it up on the next turn. And then as they're coming through here, they kind of have to like walk through the poison cloud
or around it, and it'll take more actions, right?
Correct.
Okay. I like option.
What do you think about?
I like option two.
Poison cloud?
Yeah. And the other thing that we can do is we can put another poison cloud around this other oil barrel, maybe, and use that. To do another explosion.
Okay, now the thing is I don't want to be in the front of this debacle. So...
I'll stay very close to you.
Okay. Oh, God! So far, I'm not going to hit any of them. Which one am I? Which rock am I?
You're the front one.
Okay.
Oh god. Oh, nice one!
Okay, then not bad. Not bad.
Not bad.
Not great. He's poisoned. This is good. No, not me.
No! Okay.
Fuck.
Oh, okay. I got two of us.
I'm feared. Actually, that's not bad. Me being feared isn't bad, because I could I can afford to run away.
Okay, now I've got some grenades. I wonder if I can... I can't throw them very far, though.
Do you have anything that can poison slash blow up? I'm actually... The poison does a lot of damage. I'm surprised.
I have a firestorm grenade, yeah. And a plague grenade.
Actually,
that's,
you know what?
Disease.
All of these arrows do quite a bit of damage, and I should be using these way more often.
I could throw a firestorm grenade such that it hits the oil barrel closer to you, but that's only really going to hit Gruulberg. Gruulbarg.
I don't think
it's worth it.
Yeah, it's tough, man. Because if they get any closer, which he's going to try, right? Or is he? No, he's ranged.
But yeah, he can do melee. He can do melee, so...
Yeah.
The other thing is, I don't know how accurate this is going to be, so I might just miss entirely and hit you.
That would be not the right thing.
Or I can just hit him with some... Try to stun him. Another option.
Can you charge right through and hit the Orc Warrior and the Shaman?
I mean, I could, but I'm not going to last very long.
Yeah, but then... No,
especially
right.
Considering two of us are beard for a couple turns.
I need to lay down my Firefly, my fire surface, like in a line that they all have to cross.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
But I'm beard, so.
This is tough.
It's okay. It's only the most important move.
I'm going to just Crushing Fist.
I can still run around with,
Oh, he's not in combat yet. Oh, can you,
I can do anything I want.
Throw another grenade or something?
I don't have a grenade on him.
Oh, you don't? Oh. I kind of
they're like, all...
spread them out.
Look at this. Dude!
Bug? The feature.
What the fuck?
I can attack him. I can show him what's up.
Okay. Well, and then he can go invisible, I guess.
Hopefully. See, now I'm just in the fight. So, okay. Wait a second, dude. This is potentially huge.
Yeah. That changes a lot.
We could be throwing one person into a thing, into the fight, and the others can go around, like, almost real-time-ish and get a lot of things done.
Get set up.
But is that sketchy? I don't know. That feels weird.
It does feel a bit weird.
You better make a move here.
Oh, man. I just really want to win this. Crushing Fist. Crushing Fist.
Crush him. Okay. I mean, you tried.
Tried. I'll encourage us. Maybe that'll get you and fear you. Yeah.
Oh, of course. Wait, what? How come he didn't even run away?
Maybe Bob. you passed the savings through. Okay, so Midor's not feared anymore. Odd still is. I can charge in and hit both these guys. No, I only hit one of them.
Wait, I have some pretty badass fire scrolls. I can summon a level 6 fire elemental.
What?
Yeah. It's a one-time use scroll, but it only lasts 3 turns.
Oh, man. Well,
but,
that's pretty good.
I mean, I might as well, if I ever get the chance. Go for it, bro. Oil everywhere.
Yep.
Cool.
Well, we wanted to do that, didn't we?
Yeah, I just didn't want you to stand in it. Don't forget about just, like, little healing potions and stuff. They only take 2 AP to use.
Okay. And I did knock down Grohlberg, which is good.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I'll give you that. Moolgrass probably screwed.
Yeah, they're both disabled.
Okay.
And
I don't know how I feel right now.
I know, man. Fuck.
Woolgrass dead. He's not the man for this fight, I don't think.
Yeah. Getting that pressure
too.
There's
too many of them for him to be effective. Like, he's good with, like, small groups.
Can't use that on myself. Where can I go with this? I'm gonna move up a bit.
Good night.
Damn.
Shit.
Odds done.
Oh my god. Okay.
I'm not actually standing in the oil.
Okay, I was wondering if that was going to just cause...
like, fire everywhere.
Right. It didn't.
kind of unimpressive, actually, considering how awesome this thing looks.
I really hope this doesn't hurt you too much, bro. Or at all.
I'll be fine. There's no evading my blazing
fury! Okay.
Nice. That'll heal that guy too, right?
It will. How do I have so many AP right now?
Maybe because you were feared? Maybe it was like, just building up your AP?
I mean, I guess.
Can you heal yourself?
I don't really have any, like, healing things.
Or is your AP split between yourself and the elemental?
I don't... No, it has its own turn. Okay, what I need to do is... need to heal. And just pull back. As good as a new penny. If anything, it just gives them something else to attack. So.
Yep. Yeah. So that oil's gone.
Kill the orc shaman.
Yeah, I can actually
do your whirl or whatever.
Spin to win. A
blizzard of blows. Okay.
Guys, there was so much damage.
What are you thinking?
I'm gonna charge in.
Okay. Try and knock him down.
Yep. Wait.
Damn.
The fuck?
No, he just resisted it.
Yeah, okay. I thought I charged through him, but I guess not.
Maybe because Lovelock is on the other side?
Maybe. What? Oh, I think I hit fire.
No.
Yeah, okay. I did. Because I'm on fire.
Okay. Jesus.
Can we just run into the cave?
Okay, what is it? Yeah, right? Okay, this guy's got two things. He's got self-immolation. Create a fire surface around you with you in the middle. Grants everyone around you 25% fire resistance for 2 turns and removes frozen and stunned. Yeah. Or Elemental Blaze casts 3 magical projectiles that deal 34 to 42 damage each. Yes. Yes. Oh, whoa. Okay. Get ready for this.
Oh, I'm ready.
Seriously?
They're warm!
The fridge man! What?
They're so... Oh. They are so comfortable right now.
This is such
crap. They are so comfortable. Okay, what other amazing warmth techniques do you have?
Well, there's that. No, but I mean, that's not... It's supposed to deal 32 to 42 fire damage each, and it didn't do any of that.
It did a bit of damage. It's because her resistance is too high to fire, I guess.
I guess. Are they all, like, super resistant to fire? Is that the thing?
I can't see right now. They're like 50% resistant.
Direct hit! And hit! And hit!
Can't really ask for much more than that.
That was pretty good. Okay.
I'll take it. And that thing's pretty strong.
Yeah, he's tanking. Oh, you failed to warm him up.
That's too bad. Frick.
Okay, I can't spin. I'm gonna kill the, is the shaman dead? Yes, okay. Three AP. Okay, she can hit three with the spin. I'm doing it.
Okay, that's not, and a crit.
And 5 AP, 5 AP. Can't attack anyone else. But. Toxic grenade. Could throw a toxic grenade.
I mean, anything you got, I think, is worth exploring.
This could be interesting.
Don't hit yourself. Wow. Did I hit you?
No!
That's amazing.
Oh, yes.
Nice toss.
Good.
That dude's almost dead. Can you hit him? You still have enough AP?
No, I only have 2 AP.
Okay. I'll take it.
Just be careful with the fire
nice.
Now.
Yeah, yeah. No, I have a plan now.
Okay.
Wait, what is he doing?
Fear.
Failed. Fear failed.
No,
good.
It hit Lovelocks.
Okay, this is bad. This is our opportunity.
Well, she's just gonna take damage mainly anyways. Yet?
No, this is huge.
This is it.
This is it. Huge.
It's happening.
Boom.
Oh man. Okay.
And it healed our fire elemental, baby.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. We can do it. Odd coming through.
Sigurd's rough.
Back on my feet
again. Okay, fire elemental's gone. Oh wow. That worked out well.
Okay, what do I have left? I got another toxic grenade.
We can do it. Throw it, dude. Everything we got. Don't bank on it hitting anything when we need it to. Oh, there's a rain skill book! And okay. Orders.
I'm gonna throw it as far away from me as I can, I think. Yeah. Okay,
hey, that's
something.
That, I'll take that. Now, can you just maybe run? Like, try to channel them into us a little bit here?
I can move back, yes.
Yeah. The ranger can still shoot from a distance, but... Maybe just go for the ranger.
I'm gonna have to run through fire to do that, and it's not
okay.
Gonna be a good idea. Operation scroll. Oh,
I mean, technically,
she says...
we're taking this fight 4-on-3, so it's not that bad. Or more than 4-on-3.
Check this out.
I'm watching. Ooh. What does that do?
Teleportation scroll. Actually, that just gave me another idea. I think we can probably use that on grenades and stuff like that as well.
On grenades?
Yeah, like, to place a grenade in a specific spot.
How would you link it up with the grenade?
I don't know. Just something to consider next time.
Okay.
Damn, she's almost dead. Do it. Do it!
God, I want to. You know I want to.
I mean, it, yeah.
Oh, he's still alive? No, he's down!
Yes!
The big man is down. Now kill that ranger.
Oh, man.
It's Medora. Happening.
Medora is so dead, though. She's on fire.
It's fine. Put her down in a blaze of glory.
23. Okay, yeah, we're doing it.
Go for him. It's worth it. We have resurrect scrolls.
No, I can just heal myself.
Fine. Do it the old-fashioned way. That was pretty good, right?
That was amazing, dude, man.
Oh, look at all the stuff he dropped. We've got blues. I don't think
I'm out of the freaking fire now.
Please, assess me, friends!
Hey, resistant death.
Resistant death!
She doesn't die.
She's awesome. Die. Kill that guy.
You want me to kill the guy?
Yes. Kill him!
With what?
Your things.
How much does he have?
Oh, you have
132.
Use your fancy arrows.
Should I?
End it! You ran away. Okay, Lovelox is back.
Oh, I just gotta keep range.
Lovelox is back.
So this dude, what's up? Whoops, he's right.
He messes the wrong crew, man.
We gotta know more about this resisting death thing.
Oh,
it's
man.
Really good.
That was awesome.
Okay, let me go just resurrect our buddy. Where is he? Where's Wolgraf?
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Wolgraf is... He's right next to that water barrel.
Oh, I see him. Wait, how come I can't resurrect him?
I don't know.
Oh, no, I can.
Oh, man. That's another intense
fight.
Okay,
we did it,
dude. I can't believe we did that.
We
I mean, I can.
He slipped. He just fell.
He slipped!
Okay, we need to... Oh, my God. There's so many cool things happening over here. Silver arrows.
I don't want to waste a resurrect scroll. I'm gonna just... Unhook us.
What do you mean?
Well... Medora's almost dead. Orders.
Yeah, can you read those while I sort through this stuff?
Sure. Okay, it says, by order of the All-Mother, this regiment is strictly responsible for retrieving the Star Stone from Cecile's Black Cove. Bring me the stone, and I'll consider allowing you to keep yours.
Oh, wow, okay.
That's
big. Cool.
So there must be a stone in here.
That's big. In this cave, which is, you know, they did say, like, check the caves. That's gonna change a lot, actually. I have a Hydrosophist rain skill book, so I can make it rain whenever I want.
Did you pick up any armor or anything, or any weapons?
I have some swords I'm gonna send you to identify. Some boots to identify. Do you need 19 armor bracers?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, this sword is strictly better than what I'm using. That's awesome. For the stun chance is lower. Not strictly better, but I'm gonna use it. The boots. Aqua thick leather boots of protection, 23 armor rating, 30% water resistance. Yes, please.
Nice.
I think Midoriya could use the other boots. Okay, I'm gonna send you these boots then. You can decide what to do with them.
Who are you sending it to?
Set them to odd.
Okay, fire resistance.
Oops.
I'm gonna send these over to Woolgraf.
Oh, maybe I don't need those.
I'll use these, extra HP. 14 doesn't sound like a lot, but it really is.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so, we're gonna take a break here, obviously. Thanks, guys, for watching for probably, I don't know what, 50 minutes? That's crazy.
Yeah, that's awesome.
But,
hope you guys enjoyed it.
Yeah, and I know it's like the same battle twice, but at the end of the day, that was fun and challenging.
Yeah.
And we probably could have done that
infinitely better.
Better? Right? Like,
that
I don't
was,
know.
That was three. That was only three of us. Right? Because,
That's true.
We'll have to
yeah, basically. I'm just gonna grab this stuff. I'm not gonna go inside the cave. Just see what's on these guards. But this is exciting because when we do come back, we'll finally get to check out this cave. And I'm a little bit worried about this robot, but we have the controller, so it should be fine. We should just be able to, like, deactivate it, right?
In if theory. We can win that fight, we can do anything, right?
I agree. All right, guys, thanks so much. We'll see you next time. And remember, we're back on Saturday, so there'll be 2 days without any videos.
That unlocks.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Say goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody.
See you guys.